Canada.
Oh, Canada.
That's all I know.
The stars shine bright on me. I think the words. If Jay was watching, he'd be like,
Brotherhood from sea to shining.
The Happy Birthday song is copyrighted.
Is it really?
Yeah, it's owned by Time Warner Cable.
Why Time Warner Cable?
Time Warner? I don't know. Like just Time Warner in general. I guess people really only know them for their cable. But it's just owned by the Time Warner Company, and they make $2 million off of it a year. Because, like, if a cop...
You've got HMO4
Because, like a cop, if a cop knows that law and is a dick of enough to, like, enforce, like, hey, you don't own the rights to that song, and, like, they see you, like, at a birthday party singing it in public, they can bust you. And then Time Warner can make you pay the fee for singing it.
What the hell? Yeah. Oh, no!
Nice job, fucker! Got the white.
I feel like freaking Aaron right now. I meant to give it a helping hand, not fucking flamethrower.
You know, it was horn attack.
Well, there you go. Now you got
fun fact.
Oh, yeah,
Jared, this crap, buddy.
You fucked up a menu.
Wait, can Little Pecker learn fly?
Oh, wait, no, watch this crap, okay? Yeah. Just watch this.
Yeah.
You know, times like those, you really wish they had, like, are you sure?
Mm. Oh. No, watch this, okay? So he's gonna evolve, right? But no, yes. That's not it. Watch when he evolves, ready? Watch this, ready? Watch his body.
Into...
No, that's not it, but watch.
Dilf!
Keep watching.
He's jacked.
Yes, he is jacked.
He's very jacked.
Alright, now watch this crap.
You had 3 moonstones?
No, dude, watch this. Okay, ready? Ready? Watch! Bam!
He's gonna learn surf.
Yeah, man.
Can Little Pecker learn fly?
Yes.
We gotta teach Little Pecker fly.
Okay, what are you getting rid of? Helping hand?
Ooh, good thing, right?
Yeah, because you can't get rid of an agent.
Okay, well, I thought you said you wanted us to look at something.
Oh, that was what I wanted you to look at.
Oh, that picture right
there? How he couldn't learn surf before, now he can.
Oh, okay. He's part... Isn't he, like, part ground? How can he go in the water?
Now watch me. Now look what we're gonna do here.
Oh, so we got PK now instead of Little Pecker?
Yeah, but he's not forever, though. He's all just right. Our little whore right now.
Wait, how can he learn fly?
Because...
Oh, yeah, true.
No, think about that!
His beaks turn into wings.
Oh, my God.
And then they turn into little propellers.
It's like how,
what? Oh.
How...
I'm in a house.
Not Mudkip, What's the first evolution stage of Quagsire?
Wooper.
Wooper? How he can learn Mach Punch?
Oh yeah, the rare candy.
He's like, I have no arms, but I'm gonna punch you.
With his tail.
With his yeah.
Alright guys, now watch
That's not
this.
His tail.
Guess where we're going. Just guess.
Viridian City.
You're really close actually. We're actually going to Cerulean.
A cat house.
We're going to Cerulean right now.
All right.
How far Cerulean City is away from
Jared,
home,
I never got my lap dance.
Sorry, buddy.
You made me decline.
Oh, shit. Dude, now watch me. Watch me. This guy gives you my RCS. Just kidding.
Yeah.
Yeah, it wasn't even... It wasn't
we came
even
all the way here for nothing.
That was not even, like, a concept. What if we need...
Oh, daycare.
Okay. God of Pokemon.
Also, watch out your battery on your laptop.
Like, really, how do they go from, like, just, like, after making a god of Pokemon?
They make another god. Then a demigod.
The Destroyer.
Then a demigod.
They called him Arceus the Destroyer.
Alright, guys, now ready? Watch this.
Yeah. Oh, my back!
Totepills
PC! Touch your Pokemon!
Touch your Pokemon anyway.
Touch them good! Huh. Yeah, get them in there! Shuffle them up a bit.
Got that Rhyhorn.
Rhyhorn! Oh, not gonorrhea!
Wait, is this a cheap way of healing up? What are you doing?
No. Oh, is this...
No, bitch.
No, because that'd be stupid. You just, like... It's the easiest thing in the world to just walk in there. Oh, do you have to trade?
Wait!
Daycare?
No Pokemon's there? I thought freaking man freaking little pussy lips in there. I mean Meowth.
Meowth?
That's what I meant.
Why do you want Meowth on your team?
No. We're gonna put Rhyhorn in there, because Rhyhorn is our last team member.
Okay.
And no one knows this, okay? So if no one's ever seen this episode, they're gonna be like, how'd you get that Rhyhorn? And I'll be like, yo, bro, watch this episode.
Yeah, watch the, Wait, you won't probably see it because we're going to have to cut out like 40 minutes of us just fucking around in Safari.
No, you'll keep it all in.
Jared.
Dude, listen, it's good commentary.
Yeah.
Was it good commentary?
You think so?
Was it good commentary?
It was good commentary, sure. I got to flash you.
Yeah, that's what you want.
Also, I just
want
to say, look how fast that background is moving. Look at those Pokeballs move.
Wait, where?
Like the background, like that pink background. They're moving really fast.
Where?
The pink, look, it, like in box one, you see like
oh,
just
wow,
the pink.
Oh, wow, they're moving fast. What are we doing?
I don't know.
Alright, so you know what?
Just watching you finger all of your Pokemon.
I do it daily. We're out of here. We're out of here.
God, it just set in that this game is 11 years old.
But, yeah.
Yep. We're out of here now.
Goddamn.
Oh.
Jared.
Jared Jargoon. Jared. Come on.
Oh, that's going to cost you 3 subscribers.
And that's all my only viewers, so. Oh,
that's,
no.
That's actually a really bad.
That's bad for me.
That's actually really bad because he has.
2.
Oh, look, it's. Yeah.
The gym's open, guys!
No, I'm pretty sure Jared has 27.
I thought you had 11.
I have 11.
You have 11?
Yeah.
Jordan, like, don't you have like 200 at this point?
I think last time I checked it was 328.
Oh, man.
It was 330, but then I lost
it. It's growing, dude.
Oh, yeah, it's growing.
And you know what? You know how he does it, Jared? He uploads constantly.
Well,
it's
actually,
hard to have motivation.
To be honest, I haven't been uploading much, but I'm trying to get back into uploading since
it's,
school.
That's
so.
Why
it's
I'm
hard.
Here.
Jared, you know how hard
Jared
it is.
Jared's too busy playing football and fucking freshmen, so now he's going to train me to be his editor, or at least dreaming about fucking freshmen.
Yeah, I'm dreaming about freshmen. There's only one freshman I have in mind, and I just want to... Never mind, it's a bad word.
Yeah, obviously.
Yeah.
You're obvious.
I'll bleep that out.
Wait, what did you say? Yeah, you know, that's who I'm really chasing
I'm gonna
after.
I'm going to bleep all of that out, don't worry.
Mm-hmm, buddy. Oh, I forgot water bleep.
Oh, yeah, man.
I was about to say, I could see you two together.
No. I can see together.
That's
right.
That's a little freaky.
That's a lesbian relationship.
All right.
I'm just not as mean.
They both got taints? Or clitorises?
Did you just say they both have taints?
Emmett clits.
Yeah, Jared. Only girls have taints. With guys, it's actually a massive black hole.
It's actually a taunt.
A taunt?
A taunt's magic.
It's a taunt?
It's an entente?
It's
what the fuck?
And it's a. It, it is a. How you say?
Entente.
Oh, Maria!
That was cute.
Yeah.
I am so horny.
Wow.
I meant to say hungry.
I could not.
I'm not hungry. I'm
my
alive.
Dick could not be erect.
I am so not rich.
I am so erect right now.
Ghost of Aaron Rodgers.
Oh, we are dead. We are done for. Don't
dude, know. You are straight fucked.
Lying.
I'm going to say the only difference between Polywhirl and Polywrath is that Polywrath has even goofier Mickey Mouse hands.
No, I realize something. We're really underleveled.
No shit!
You know, I wonder how we're gonna win this game.
Oh, sorry, I accidentally gave you
the backhand.
Why would you abuse me? You abuse your best friend in the world.
Can I gonk your... Can I just do like a...
Machop!
Like, just like... Boop.
I know I'm gonna miss your...
Machop reminds
but,
me of...
No, I'm gonna miss... this.
I don't know why, but Machop... Oh,
ready, watch.
Oh!
Oh, yeah. Do that for yourself, buddy. All right, no. He so one time I hit my all right, meet this out. I hit with a folder in the nose.
Yeah.
And he got a bloody nose, and I got sent to the office, and the office is like, he's like Mr. Morris is like this. if you hit him so hard, you could have given no. This was Mr. Some.
Oh, yeah,
no.
I was about to say you were in sixth grade when this happened.
Imagine if you hit. And he got a bloody nose, and that bloody nose went to like it went into his brain. And he could have died from it. From a bloody nose.
Wow.
So I got in school suspension for a day.
Nice.
Yeah, it was a bad day. Everyone's like, yo, dude, you're such a badass. What did you do? I hit him with a folder. I tapped him.
Yeah, what? And now like, you... I don't even know if you're friends with him.
I'm okay with him.
Yeah.
We're neutral. Because we don't... Because
now
really care.
He could whoop your ass.
Back then, yes. No. Now he can, but not...
Yeah, now
then.
He can, too. Soccer has made it into a god.
Yeah, I know. Other girls are climbing onto his crotch. Screw said cock would have been a better answer.
Yeah.
I just realized that Colby is actually beating up people right now.
Wait, who?
God.
Colby.
Colby.
It's oh, right. Our Colby. Our Colby.
Our gay Nidorino. Our Nido King.
Oh, okay.
He'll hate us for us calling him gay. He hates it.
Really?
Yep. Ooh. Gay. Just kidding, buddy. We love you.
Except for Jordan. Jordan's not your friend.
It is a good thing to be gay. Please do not take it in any sort of negative way.
I love gay people.
I myself am a bisexual male.
I'm in love with both these men.
I know you are.
Just kidding.
I'll never wake up and be as perfect as Jordan can